G'day, I'm Nathan from Miners Den Authorised Service Centre. Tonight I'm going to show you how to replace the pressure blocks on the camlock on the SDC 2300 shaft. Now I'm going to replace the pressure block underneath the camlock because over time the pressure block can wear and the shaft will start to retract even in the fully locked position. Now the tools you're going to need is a hammer and a couple of hole punches of a couple of different sizes. And now the first thing to do is make sure the locks are on loose position, unlocked, like so, and then just define where the hole, the pin is, and just knock it out. It can take a bit of force. Now that one's out almost the whole way. Needs a little bit more. Let me get the long one now. There we go, it's fallen out. So we've gotten the first one out. Now you can pull the cam lock out and you can see the rubber block underneath. Now, to get him out, this can be a bit tricky, they're holding there quite tight. You just sort of twist and pull it out. You might need a screwdriver sometimes to flick it up, but this one's come out, so you can put him aside. Now I'll do the same on the other one. Longer. There we go. Now, that's out as well. Don't lose the pins. Now, same story again. With this one, just try and pull him out. It can be a bit tricky sometimes. There we go. Got that one out as well. All right, now that we've got both pressure blocks and cam locks off, we can replace them. We can put the new pressure block that I have right here onto the old cam lock. So to do that, we need a point. Have the cam lock like so, it only goes on one way, and have the pressure block pointing like so with the little hit angles there, and then just push it on like so, goes on quite nicely. Now get them straight, now push it into the old slot like so, so then it lines up, make sure it lines up nicely, then you get another pin that you pulled out, knocked out earlier, and sort of slide it in, and then just tap it on. Should be lined up right. You might need to use the hole punch, but for this one I didn't need to. Same story with the next one. Have the pressure block and the cam lock, have it pointed in the right direction, like so, and then clip it on, like so. Now get it straight, and same story again. Another pin, start it, and then tap it on. Now that's going in nicely. And that's it. Now they tighten, and now the shaft won't come apart unless I put a lot of force on it. But that's it. That's pretty much how you change a pressure block and the cam lock on an SDC 2300.